Dr. Tyson, I want to do exactly what you do. What did you study to be where you are right now?
I studied physics and math, both of which constitute the language of the universe.
Okay.
In the same way, if you go to China, you learn Mandarin, you speak to people there.
Mm-hmm.
You learn Spanish to go to Spain, you speak to people there.
Right.
You want to speak to the universe and understand what it's telling you,
right?
You got to speak its language.
And that's math.
It's math and physics, basically, the foundations of the sciences. And so that's what I did. So I majored in physics.
Sweet.
In college, and then got a PhD in astrophysics. And then you are conversant. But I do these other things. I write books and this sort of thing. So I think a lot about how people learn and how they pay attention. And so I fold in what I know with what it is to share that love. Then I'm just doing what Carl Sagan said you do. When you're in love, you want to tell the world.
Oh, how romantic. Okay.
Next, go.
Hey, if you like this, please remember, everything that we do can be found commercial-free, plus exclusive original content, all on StarTalkAllAccess.com.